Passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. The UAC. Between humanity and the great beyond.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
What?
Don't be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
Access to the heart chamber.
What?
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal will now. Stored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Okay.
Thank you.
bude ama.
Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. To destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Thank you.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Beep.